Fabius said Wednesday was his last participation in the weekly cabinet meetings. And President François Hollande is expected to nominate Fabius to head the country's top constitutional court. The reshuffle is an opportunity for Hollande to reshape his team ahead of the 2017 presidential elections as he seeks a better support rate. Hollande is fighting strong discontent in his socialist party and amid allies over plans to strip French citizenship from people convicted of terrorism.